The following is a video tutorial on how to convert the recommended spin speeds on our product summary from RCF to RPM, along with how to calculate the radius of your centrifuge in order to successfully carry out the conversion. First, we will show you how to measure the radius of your centrifuge. The radius is measured by calculating the distance between your axis of rotation and the bottom of the plate carrier. It's important to note that the measurement should be taken from the center of the plate carrier base. The plate carrier should also be lifted to a 90-degree angle to replicate the position it would be in during centrifugation. After the radius is measured, there are two ways to carry out the conversion. Using the equation that is provided on the product summary sheet, simply input the measured radius and carry out the conversion. In the example above, we are converting from 850 Gs to RPM using a centrifuge that has a radius of 168 millimeters. After using the equation provided, we find that the plate needs to be spun at 2125 RPM in order to ensure optimal centrifugation conditions. The second option would be to visit our website and use our online converter. The tool is located under the Support tab on our homepage. In order to complete the conversion, all you have to do is enter the radius of your centrifuge in millimeters and whether you are converting from 700 or 800 Gs. Our easy-to-use converter will not only provide you with the RPM speed, but also a common centrifuge conversion chart to show you how the speed varies depending on the radius length. Please remember that if you switch centrifuges, you must recalculate the RPM based on the new radius. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any questions or would like to request more information regarding our products, please visit us online at edgebio.com or contact us at customerservice@edgebio.com.